and runners away. Out wide on the course, that's Wine at the Beach, who heads off for the early lead. Moving out the rail, Jet Rink has speed. Between horses, Silver Drill won't be far away. These three are quickest. Little Rough Justice, the gray, is out of there from fourth, and it's indisputably linked, who's down toward the rail. Out a bit wide on the course is Pescacani, then down at the fence goes Fortune Nickel. From between horses, it's Moe's Ride. Wide on the course is Zaman, then it's a length back to In Gus We Trust. Karamchand is toward the rail with Black Tie Shanghai at the back of the group. Around the first turn and heading into the backstretch run, Robbie Alvarado and Jet Rink have come through to take a narrow lead. Wine at the Beach on the outside, second, indisputably linked, is parked at the paint and racing in third. Out three wide, Little Rough Justice from between horses at Silver Drill. Then Pescacane, who's racing out in the center of the course as well, ahead of the first-timer Moe's Riders down at the fence. Zaman is next. Wide is In Gus We Trust, ahead of a Karamchand, then Fortune Nickel and Black Tie Shanghai. They went 48-4 for the half mile. They leave the backstretch and move on to the far turn. Inside position and a narrow lead to Jet Rink. Up on the outside, Wine at the Beach is there, second toward the rail and indisputably linked. He'll get into the clear for an opportunity third. On his back, here's Moe's Ride, the first-timer starting to weave through traffic. Irad trying to get to the outside. He's outside now and in the clear for Moe's Ride as indisputably linked gets first run on the leaders as they wheel in toward the inside. It's Wine at the Beach. Here's Moe's Ride. Let go down the center. And Moe's Ride going 2-1. He's a bit green, but he's also in front. Battling on indisputably linked with Wine at the Beach, but 7-5 is a good price on Moe's Ride. He's a two-length winner. Indisputably linked with second. Third is Wine at the Beach. And fourth is Jet Rink in 138-4. To 33.45, superfecta 297 even, 29.70 for a dime. Daily double good for $43, the high five $1,858.10. Pick three, $53.60, pick four, $75.85. Late pick five, $170.40, numbers 3, 2, 2, 8, and 4, 4 out of 5, $3.90. In the Rainbow Six today, plenty of winning tickets sold, it's worth $153.10.